Very good morning. Once again, welcome to the online classes. Hope you are all safe. And today you are going to learn number righty. What? Number righty. What did you learn in the previous class, children? Open your mouth and talk, children. What did you learn in the previous class? Zero. That is the two previous classes. You learn zero and one. What? One. So today you are going to learn two, okay? You're going to learn two. So two means what you're going to draw into. We'll draw apple, okay? One apple. Two apples. Okay? One apple, two apples. Okay. Now how do you write two? You have to write inside the box, okay? You have to touch the bottom line, two. It should not come, suppose this is the box, okay children? Suppose this is the box. You should not write two like this. It should not come outside the line. This is wrong. You should write neatly inside the box. See, this is the way you should write. You should write like this, two. It should not come outside or it should not go above the line also. You should write inside the box, two. Okay, two. Say and write. You should always say and write. Say two, leave one box. Okay, write two. Slowly you write two, neatly inside the box. You should leave one box. So this you have to practice in the box book. That is square lines book. Box book. Okay, this is number two. Two. Okay, children. Now, next. Leave one dot. Okay. Keep a dot over here. Next, right. Once again, two. So, this whole line you should leave. Leave one box and write. Two. Two. Okay, next. Again, keep a dot. Again, write two. Two. Okay, now again, keep a dot. Write two. So what number is this? Two. One apple, two apples. How many apples? Two apples. So in the previous class, what did you learn? Okay, so in the previous class you learned, the previous two classes you learned 0, 1, and today you learned 2. Okay, children? So 0, 1, and 2. Again, I'm repeating it, 0, 1, 2. Children, write inside the box. It should not come outside the box. Okay, children? So today you learned number writing 2. The next you're going to learn number oral. Okay, so before you start with number oral, there's a homework for you, number writing. Okay, this is the book. Lotus number series. Can you see this book? Yes. Okay. Now you have to turn to number two. This is number two. How do you write? You have some dotted twos. You have to start writing on the dot. Okay, keep writing on the dots and then start writing with the empty boxes. Okay, children, so this is number 2. You have to write this. This is for your homework. Can you see number 2? Yes. So next you're going to learn number oral. Number oral. So in the previous class you learned, what did you learn? Number 1. Okay, in the previous class you learned 1. What picture is this? 1 bowl. What? 1 bowl. 1 bowl. Next. 2. What number is this? 2. What picture is this? Spoons. 2 spoons. What? 2 spoons. Okay. 2 spoons. Next. What number is this? 3. 3. Which fruit is this? Pear. What is the color of the pear? Green in color. What color? Green in color. So, 3. Pears. 3 pears. Okay. 3 pears. Next. Which fruit is this? Apple. Which number is this? 4. What is the color of the apple? Red in color. What is it for? 4 apples. 4 apples. 1, 2, 3 apples. 4 apples. How many apples? 4 apples. Next. 5. Which number is this? 5. 5. What is which fruit? Your favorite fruit? Watermelon. What is the color of the watermelon? Red and green. What number is this? 5. 5 watermelon slices. 5 watermelon. Three. 4. 5. 5 watermelon slices. See this, children? Watermelon slices. 5. 1 slice, 2 slice, 3 slices, 4 slices, 5 slices. 5 slices. Next. 6. Which picture is this? Pineapple slices. 6 pineapple slices. 6 pineapple slices. 3 slices, 4 slices, 5 slices, 6 slices. How many slices? 6 slices of pineapple. What is the color of the pineapple? Yellow in color. Can you see this, children? Yes. 6. 1 slice, 2 slices, 3 slices, 4 slices, 6 slices. So, children, today you learn number oral from 1 to 6. So, 1 bowl, 2 spoons, 3 pears, 4 apples, 5 watermelon, 6 pineapple slices. Okay, children, so in number writing and number oral, you learned number writing, number two, and number oral from 1 to 6. Okay, we learn much more in the future classes. Okay, thank you.